Hey guys, ThunderE here, and you've been waiting for the Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S. Well, it's finally landed, and the device looks absolutely fantastic. But just to warn you, there is no front-facing camera notch on the far right-hand corner. It's at its usual location, just like the Mi Mix 2, at the bottom right-hand corner of the device, but it's under the display. And speaking of that display, it is super thin in terms of bezels. One of the thinnest on the market, probably the thinnest actually in terms of screen to body ratio. Really nice and slick. It's a 1080 by 2160 display, vibrant, sharp, looks really good. Now the Mi Mix 2S is an all ceramic build, which looks absolutely stunning if you look at it from edge to edge. It looks really nice, and when you're holding in your hands, feels really comfortable. Of course, a tad bit slippery there. Now you're thinking, ceramic. What can you not do with ceramic that this device can do? Wireless charging. Yes, the Mi Mix 2S actually has wireless charging built in. I think, and I could be wrong, but it's one of the first devices that have a ceramic build that you can wireless charge with. I mean, that's something you can do with the Mi Mix 2S, so it's absolutely fantastic. And that charges a 3400 milliamp battery to give you some really nice, good battery life on the device. Now, this is powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processor. We know how fantastic that processor has handled this year, so you're gonna get some really good performance all around. You know, Xiaomi and Qualcomm have worked together to actually just optimize it for this device all the way through. We have a few things that this device also does really well when it pertains to the camera. And of course, we'll test that out when we get our hands on for a full review. Now, the camera is a dual camera setup. So you've got two cameras, you know, wide and telephoto, 12 megapixels, they are dual pixel camera setups. And they also have AI scene and of course, person detection, which means that of course, when you put the camera in front of a person like myself, so if I did this, it would actually detect me as a person and it can give me the best portrait photo. So those kind of things you find built into it. The camera app actually is pretty smooth and fast, but I will say it is not the final app version of the camera app yet. But once we do our full review, you guys will see that built into the Mi Mix 2S. Now, this has USB Type-C for charging, and that's it. There is no headphone jack. So of course, I'm a bit bummed out with that, but you do have aptX audio built in, so at least you do have some really solid options in terms of wireless audio. You've got a speaker at the bottom of this device, and as I said, it feels really comfortable all around to use. Now, getting to the software and just using the device all around, it's fast, it's smooth, it's really solid. But what you notice is that I was using gesture controls. Yes, there are some gesture controls that are similar to some device that we have seen recently, where you can swipe from the bottom to go home, you can swipe and hold, and then you get into your multitask. And within an application, you can swipe from either the left or the right to head back. Like using your back button on your Android device, or you can still go back and use, of course, on-screen buttons on this device if you want to. It is a wonderful device to use so far, and again, we'll have to test it out to see fully what we get from the Mi Mix 2S from Xiaomi. But I have to say though, I'm quite impressed, and although I was a bit bummed out I didn't see the notch front-facing camera, but you know, we'll have to see that in the future. So if you have any questions or any comments about the Mi Mix 2S from Xiaomi, let us know. Anything you want us to try out and test out in our full review, leave those comments down in the comment section of this video. Don't forget to like and share, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and hit that notification icon to get notified with our latest videos. This is ThunderE saying thank you, and always enjoy your entertainment.